All right, you guys competed out there, but a tough one, a tough way to lose that one. Just your thoughts in the game.
Well, I thought it was a real good, really well played game. Two teams battling for first place. I thought our compete level was a lot better than it has been the whole entire year. We didn't get the result that we wanted, but we saw a lot more positive things tonight than we have in the past. But credit to Philadelphia, they're a very good team, and you know, they've got some real strong leaders, and Brandon Miller was sensational tonight. So, you know, back to the drawing board and worry about next week.
And obviously having Colin Doyle back in the lineup, you saw the night he had tonight, even after having a couple weeks off. Just your thoughts on him and what it means moving forward.
Well, that's why he's one of the best players to play this game. He's, you know, always prepared. He's such a smart player. I think he was a little bit winded a few times, you know, just wasn't used to the pace, you know, taking 2 or 3 weeks off. But, you know, he's just such a great leader, and you know, he just plays his heart out every time he's out there. And you know, I think that spark us with some passion tonight. I have him out there and you know, him playing that hard. So, you know, we're glad to have him back.
Colin talked about how they played like it was a playoff-type game, first place on the line. How does a game like this prepare you guys for a late-season push and even a postseason game when you're playing an intense game like that this early?
Well, I mean, you know, we haven't played like this the whole year, right? We didn't have that intensity that we had tonight. So, you know, it shows us that we have it, and it shows us that, you know, if we work and eliminate our mistakes and play a little bit smarter, you know, we'll be successful. So, we got a long way to go. Season's a long way to go, but, you know, we're going to continue working.
Tough loss, but you guys make a late push in the game. What are the positives you take from an ending like that?
Well, you know, a loss is a loss, to be honest with you. I did like our 6-on-5. We were played desperate. We moved the ball real well. But I thought our defense was sensational tonight. You know, we got real good goaltending from Matt Roy. You know, he had a game where he struggled last week, and this week he came in and he was real good. And I thought, you know, we got good goaltending, good enough to win. So, you know, we have to work on some offense here. But, you know, it's I guess, working for us.
You haven't got a chance to look at the tape yet, but final regular season meeting with these guys, very likely you'll see them in the postseason. What do you see from a game like tonight that you leave here thinking there's things you can do better against that team?
Well, I mean, you always, as a coach, I can give you a list, but you know what, we're not focused on them anymore. We're focused on Buffalo next week. We have a big tilt against them, another home game, so you know, we got to change our focus and work on the positives that we had tonight and continue and eliminate the mistakes, like I said.
Thanks, Mike.